Robert Lindsay, Michael Palin, Julie Walters, and Lindsay Duncan in Alan Bleasdale's GBH, starting Thursday, the 6th of June, on Channel 4.
Tonight's a big night for Josie.
Tonight, I'm going to be discovered.
Well, you could do worse than follow.
She's sweet, she's reliable, and when her father gets out of prison, she'll be a wealthy woman.
Blanche, this is Dr. Jonathan Newman.
Get out of here.
He said his name was Frank Sinatra. You'd have his name up in lights before you realized he was from Birkenhead.
Birkenhead. You see? I mean, it's not as easy as it looks, is it?
Sharp suit, sharp questions. Must be William G. Stewart and 15 to 1.
Robin Burford from Kidderminster in Worcestershire. Chris Whitcomb from Sidcup in Kent. Graham Morland from York. Angela Rigby from Box in Wiltshire. David Young from Rookley on the Isle of Wight. Hazel Prowse from Camberley in Surrey. Diane Foster from Gustry in Powys. Jim Burley from Nuneaton in Warwickshire. Harold Bradshaw from Belper in Derbyshire. Mike Kello from Bradninch in Devon. Clinton West from Dundee. Paul Savage from Kendal in Cumbria. Michael Ferns from Newell in Derbyshire. Nancy Welsh from Luton in Bedfordshire. And John Avery from Shrewton near Salisbury are all here to play 15 to 1. Introduced by William G. Stewart.
Thank you. Hello. Our previous winner is John Avery at number 15, whose winning score of 111 last time in the first week of the series gave him a place on the finals board for nearly 7 weeks. Welcome back, John. There's the finals board, and a winning score above 102 is required to fill the empty place. Up to 200 questions are waiting for the 15 people standing behind me, so let's make a start. 2 questions each in the first round, remember? 1 correct answer from you to survive. And we start with Robin Burford from Kidderminster in Worcestershire. You ready, Robin?
Yes.
For which building in London is the 19th century architect Sir Charles Barry best remembered?
Festival Hall.
The Houses of Parliament. Chris, please. The main airport near Tel Aviv in Israel is named after the man who was the first president of the State of Israel. What is it called?
Sadat.
Ben-Gurion. Graham, please. What is the common name of hydrated ferric oxide? Rust. Angela, please. Which Scottish city is known as the Granite City?
Dundee.
Aberdeen. David, please. The title of the novel by Somerset Maugham, which is based on the life of the painter Paul Gauguin. The Moon and Sixpence. Hazel, please. Drawn from the name of a famous movie cowboy, which term, coined by Peter York in 1978, came to be popularly used to refer to a particular type of London girl?
Sloane Ranger.
Yes, Hazel. Diane. Karl Marx was born in Trier in Germany in 1818. In his early life, he lived in Bonn, Berlin, Paris, Brussels and Cologne. In which city did he spend the last 35 years of his life?
London.
Jim, please. What name is shared by the fictional Captain Nemo submarine and the first American nuclear submarine?
Nautilus.
Harold, please. In September 1620, 2 ships were made ready to sail to the New World. One, the Speedwell, was deemed unfit for the Atlantic crossing, so the other travelled alone. What was it called?
Roland Hine.
The Mayflower. Mike, please. The 8 counties of Wales. Mid Glamorgan, South Glamorgan, West Glamorgan. 3 of the other 5, please.
Powys, Duffy's, Gwynedd.
Yes, and Gwent and Clwyd. And Clinton, please. From 1714 to 1830, a period of 116 years, the British throne was occupied by 4 monarchs, all with the same name. What name?
Edward.
George, the first to the fourth. Paul, please. Films and music. What connects Matt Monro, Shirley Bassey, Tom Jones, Nancy Sinatra and Carly Simon?
So I don't know.
The theme songs of the James Bond movies. Michael, please. Anatomy. To which constituent of the human body does the ABO system refer?
Blood.
Nancy, please. What is desalination?
Taking the salt out of something.
Yes, out of seawater. John, what sort of medieval weapon was the arbalest?
A bow.
I need a little more than a bow.
Crossbow.
Yes. And your second question, Robin. Chemistry and medicine. Used in medicine, which metallic substance has the chemical symbol BA?
Barium.
Yes, Chris. Members of which trade or occupation took up surgery after a papal decree of 1163 forbade the clergy to shed blood? Barbers. Graham, please. Who between 1925 and 1953 was the champion jockey 26 times and was in 1953 the first British jockey to be knighted?
It's Gordon Richards.
Angela, what is a sarcophagus? Sarcophagus.
It's a coffin.
Yes.
Coffin.
Made of stone, usually limestone. David, darts. Who has been the losing finalist in the World Professional Darts Championships four times in the last 5 years?
Jockey Wilson.
Eric Bristow. Hazel, please. Shakespeare. The name, please, of either the Moor of Venice or the Merchant of Venice?
Shylock.
Othello the Moor. Antonio is the Merchant of Venice. Diane, what is the national airline of Greece called?
Olympic.
Yes, Olympic Airways. Jim, which Russian word describes the process of restructuring Soviet society through a program of reforms initiated by President Gorbachev?
Glasnost.
No, it's perestroika. Glasnost means openness, as in an open society. Harold, please. Which famous first was achieved on the 29th of May, 1953? The climbing of Mount Everest. Mike, please. What can be monozygotic or dizygotic?
Bacteria.
Twins, from one ovum or from two ova. Clinton, please. In April 1961, Yuri Gagarin flew in the first manned spaceflight. What was the name of the craft he flew in?
Sputnik.
Vostok. Paul, please. In which European country does the Quirinal Palace, contain the President's office?
Italy.
Yes, it's one of the seven hills of Rome. Michael, a Sinhalese is a native of which Asian country?
Ceylon.
Yes, I'll take Ceylon, now of course Sri Lanka. Nancy, please. Greek mythology. The name, please, of the son of Priam who abducted Helen, thus causing the Trojan War?
Hector.
Paris. And John, the last question in the round. Who before Prince Andrew was the last person to hold the title Duke of York?
George the Sixth.
There you are, 4 down, 11 to go. Laura, please.
And they are Chris Whitcomb, David Young, Harold Bradshaw and Clinton West. And of the remaining 11 contestants, 3 still have their 3 lives intact.
The first question in round 2 is yours, Robin. An incorrect answer will cost you one of those 2 lives, and I'll move along to Graham. Give me a correct answer and we can start nominating. Are you ready?
Yes.
What device used for checking the pitch of a musical instrument was supposedly invented by a trumpeter called John Shaw in the 18th century?
Tuning fork.
A number, please, Robin.
6.
Hazel, the Greeks know this island as Kerkyra. What do we call it?
Cyprus.
Corfu. Again, please, Robin.
8.
Films, Jim. The characters Michael, Sonny and Fredo are brothers in 2 Academy Award-winning films of the 1970s. What is their surname in the films?
Don't know.
Corleone. The films are the Godfather films. Again, please, Robin.
12.
Paul, what was the significance of these figures in November of 1990? First ballot, 204 and 152. Second ballot, 185, 131, 56.
It was a leadership election for the Conservative Party.
A number, please, Paul.
Number 3.
Graham, the illegal trading in shares of a company using confidential details about the financial state of the company is commonly called what?
Insider trading.
Yes, or insider dealing. A number, please, Graham.
Number 13.
Michael, the chemical formula D2O, deuterium oxide, how is its substance more commonly known?
Don't know.
Heavy water. Again, please.
Number 15.